What if Ronaldo wins the Saudi League and scores over 40 goals? And will win the Asian Champions League with 15 plus goals? And win the Saudi Cup with 8 plus goals? And also, he will win Euro 24 with the top scorer. And that means we will see it again.